Who doesn't love barbecue beans? Once you try them homemade, you'll never have them out of a can again. The first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna take 1 pound of pinto beans.